Explain the game then.
Right, well, Bopscotch is a free-running platformer, so possibly the only one, the only free-running platformer there is with a race mode, which is what you see going on there at the moment. So, originally it's a mobile title, and then due to popular demand at the Geek Expo in Margate earlier this year, people were asking for an Xbox version, so that's exactly what we've got. Released last month on Xbox 360, Windows Phone, and Android, the iPhone versions in the pipeline. So basically it's a free-running platformer, 90 levels of single-player action. The difference is that you've got the ability to control speed, so you see the little speedo gauges in the corners of the screens there,
yes,
which limit the screen, the speed up and down. You've got allows for the race mode capacity, and also makes a bit more of a puzzle element to the single player version. But like I said, the race mode is where it's really at, because it's split screen on the Xbox version, but on phones you've got a Wi-Fi phone to phone link in real time, and it
right.
doesn't matter what those two phones are. You can work say Windows Phone to iPhone, or iPhone versus Android, or any combination thereof in real time. Phone to phone.
That's cool. That's like the old Game Boy with the old Link, isn't it?
Exactly, yeah. I mean, the idea that we had with this is we wanted to try and make something that was fun, sociable, kind of like the Mario Kart feel, where you can rub your mate's face in it when he loses. And you've got three race courses. We're in the process of adding a fourth and a new difficulty level. We'll have rolling updates that are going on over time. We're hoping to get the next one out for Halloween. And then one for Christmas, depending on how things go, really.
Excellent. So where can people download this game?
Sorry?
So where can people download the game?
Sorry, I can't catch you over the background.
Where can people find the game?
Where can people find the game? Sorry, it's too much background noise. It's like, just search the marketplace. So it's on Google Play, Windows Phone Store, on Xbox Live Indie Games. It will be on the App Store. The best place. There we go. Shameless advertising plug. And that's it, basically.
Right.
So, yep. Thank you for taking the sponsorship. There you have it.
Well, thank you very much.
No problems.
See you again. Cheers.